Once upon a time in the land of Hushabai, around about the wondrous days of yore, they came across a sort of box, bound up with chains and locked with locks, and labeled, "Kindly do not touch. It's war." A decree was issued round about, all with a flourish and a shout, and a gaily colored mascot tripping lightly on before. "Don't fiddle with this deadly box, or break the chains or pick the locks, and please, don't ever play about with war." Well, the children understood, but children happened to be good, and they were just as good around the days of yore. They didn't try to pick the locks or break into that deadly box. They never tried to play about with war. Mommies didn't either, sisters, aunts, and grannies neither, because they were quiet, sweet, and pretty in those wondrous days of yore. Well, very much the same as now, and not the ones to blame somehow for opening up that deadly box of war. But someone did. Someone battered in the lid and spilled the insides out across the floor. A sort of bouncy, bumpy ball made up of guns and flags and all the tears and the horror and the death that goes with war. It bounced right out and went bashing all about and bumping into everything in store. And what was sad and most unfair was that it really didn't seem to care much who it bumped, or what, or why, or for. It bumped the children mainly, and I'll tell you this quite plainly, it bumps them every day and more, and leaves them dead and burned and dying, thousands of them sick and crying, because when it bumps, it's really very sore. Now there's a way to stop this ball. It isn't difficult at all. All it takes is wisdom, and I'm absolutely sure that we can get it back into the box and bind those chains and lock the locks. But no one seems to want to save the children anymore, because that's the way it all appears, because it's been bouncing round for years and years, in spite of all the wisdom since those wondrous days of yore. In the time they came across a box, bound up with chains and locked with locks and labeled, "Kindly do not touch. It's war."
Waltz in Matilda, waltz in Matilda, you'll come a waltz in Matilda with me, and the ghosts may be heard as you pass by the billabong.